What are they doing?
Playing. Overgrown wains, you see. Have you any children, Geralt?
None.
Oh, yes. Forgot witches are sterile. Well, don't just stare at me. Tell me what brings you.
Vladimir sends his love.
You spoke to him. Impossible.
Did more than that. Fulfilled your wish. And talked to him extensively. Curious what he had to say? Fulfilled your wish. Your dead brother had himself one more day like those of old.
Very easy to say. But have you got any proof?
I do.
Vladimir's hand. It's unmistakable. You've done well, Witcher. Is that all? Or have you something else?
Gonna work on getting you Bersodi's house next.
Best of luck. Enjoy.
This the Bersodi brothers' auction house?
Seems it.
Private Kleiner, you're on duty. Need I remind you, fraternizing with civilians is not allowed.
Purpose of your visit?
Just curious. Redanian army regulars, right?
Lance Corporal Vaclav reporting. And this bloke's my subordinate, Private Kleiner.
Careful you don't piss yourself out of excitement.
You say something, soldier.
Not a thing.
Shouldn't you be somewhere? There's a war on, you know.
We was transferred here. All official. Written order 76CWX. Mission, guard the auction house. Priority, high top, in fact.
Bersodi fella knows his way about the court. Helps the high-ranking sell their war booty. Gets protection in return.
Private Kleiner, that's confidential military information.
Any of the owner's home?
Meaning the one and sole owner, the esteemed host Bersodi? Aye, he is.
Need to talk to him.
Order 76CWX is clear. Auctions only open to folk with invitations. Writ out in their names, plain and simple.
Gonna let that hold you back? Come on.
Afraid you're out of luck. Order 76CWX also held that Lance Corporal Vaclav stick a broomstick up his ass.
Kleiner, need I remind you of the penalty for insulting a superior?
Who have we here? Geralt, the Witcher of Rivia.
Vimy Vivaldi, the banker from... Actually, where are you from?
Matters little, mate. Gold knows no boundaries. What's all the fash, Corporal Vaclav? Are you squabbling with my pal Geralt?
Master Vivaldi, sir, your esteemed associate, he weren't invited to the auction, and I've...
But I plough and have been, and he's coming with me. In you go, Geralt.
But my orders...
Fuck your orders! Need I take this up with the sergeant? Ha! I thought not. Now, stand to attention and shut your giggy.
Oh, the lads will be rolling back at the barracks.
Shut it! Now march! Round you go! One, two, one, two!
Appreciate the help.
Just note. I've always had a mind to see into old pals and clients.
Business with you's a pure pleasure, Vimy.
The dear departed wifey claimed the same. Ah ha! Folk are assembling. Auction's about to start. Time we went upstairs.
What did folk come to bid on? Any idea?
All kinds of valuables. Rare weaponry, exotica. But I've got my eye on a selection of canvases by the master portraitist of the Maribor School. Van den Neuve and Longendijk.
Well, Never knew you to be a connoisseur.
Of course I'm not. It's all muck and rubbish to me. Point of fact, I'll just wrap them in paper and lock them in the vault.
Why in the world do...
What do you mean, why, Geralt? I've got to diversify my investments, didn't I?
Could have sworn the Borsodi's auction house was in Novigrad.
It was, but they moved it. You see, Radovid offered Horst a preferential tax rate. 0%.
Pretty much unbeatable.
Aye. And I've nae seen a purer example of the benevolent state.
Actually, I'm really just here to talk to Horst Borsodi.
Oh, might be more of a problem than you'd expect.
Because?
An awful hermit, that one. Not a wee bit like his da, my little eh, keep his soul. But Horst would like to show his heed during the auction. I'll introduce you then.
Be mighty indebted to you.
Think nothing of it. Only ever collect on loans and promissory notes. All right, up we go.
Egg, white gold, and mother of pearl with topaz insets.
So Geralt, you thought of buying real estate? Could get you attractive terms on a mortgage.
No such thing as attractive loan terms, Vimy.
What about in Kaveri marks?
Come on, you know damn well that makes no sense.
Auction won't start for a time yet, it seems.
Vimy, this is a banquet.
Aye? And?
I detest banquets. Vacuous conversation, food portions fit for a mouse, drinks that taste like piss.
Ah, it won't all be bad. Let me introduce you to some of my most interesting associates. Old hen there is Countess Mignol. Wager you'll have plenty to blather about with her. Prick in the corner's Hilbert. New coin, that one. Came into a right fortune playing Gwent. Ah, there's Yaramir, art dealer. A purer snob I've never known. But he knows paintings like no other. So, ready to chat someone up? It's not fitting for us to stand here like knobs.
Esteemed ladies, honorable gentlemen, the auction will begin shortly. Take your places, please.
Ah, at long last. Come with me to the fore. We won't see much elsewise. Och, Geralt, look! Horst Borsodi! Come on, afore some other cocksuckers steal him. Just, well, don't expect a warm welcome. Greetings, Horst. Allow me to introduce a dear friend and associate, Geralt of Rivia, who...
comes uninvited.
Forgot my manners. Forgive me. The teaching at Kaer Morhen, well, etiquette wasn't high on the list. Scandalous.
That's plain to see.
Got the distinct impression the two of yous started off on the wrong foot. Perhaps we should raise a toast to...
What's one like you want from one like me?
Right, let's dispense with the niceties. Maximilian Borsodi's house. Gotta lay my hands on it, whatever it...
What? Where did you learn of it?
Gentlemen, no reason to lose our composure. Raise our voices.
I ask you, where did you learn of it?
Whoa, come on now.
Where?
From Olgierd von Evereck. Name mean anything to you?
It does.
Guards, escort the Witcher out. And he's not to enter, not alone, not hand in hand with Hierarch Hamelfart.
Honestly, he asked a question. It were a simple inquiry.
One more word, and I shall move my accounts to the competition.
Sorry, mate, but...
No reason to trouble the guards, Horst. I'll go willingly.
I don't recall giving you a choice in the matter. Kick his swiving mutated ass out.
Your swords, Master.
Law says we're to return them. Law don't say when, though. So we'll do it, aye. Just after we beat the singing shite out of the honorable gentleman.
Mm-hmm. Gathering place for the elite, truly. Come on, lads. Let's loosen our muscles a bit.
Legidia!
Come on, come closer. Law says if you see someone hurt, you should summon a medic. Law doesn't say how fast, though, so you can sit tight a while.
Seems true what they say. Sword or no sword, a witcher brings gold.
Not in the mood for your peasant wisdom. Who the hell are you?
If all goes well, dare say I'm your partner.
Don't need any partners.
Oh, I don't know about that. No chance you'll lay your hands on Max Bosodi's house alone.
How'd you know I was looking for the house?
I was at the auction. Disguised, of course. That argument on the topic was hard to miss.
Get to the point, if you can.
To get this house, you need to get into the vault. And there's no way Horst will let you in there out of the kindness of his heart.
A heist? Don't like that idea one bit.
Got any others? Find the herbalist lives near Oxenford. Ask for some yarrow extract. He'll know why you've come.
If this is a trap of some sort.
Be seeing you, I hope.
Was rather efficient.
That all you got to say? I saved your life.
We'd have disposed of that rabble easily.
We?
Aye, I'll be precise. You know what I mean. Now, are you here to trade or not,
Wouldn't happen to have some yarrow extract?
I do. In the back. Follow me, please.
You've come. Good.
Remains to be seen. Aim to tell me something, I think. So talk.
How do I put this? We share a goal. We both need to get into the Bosodi's vault. Both want something that's in there. Why not pool our strengths?
Sorry, but what exactly is yours?
I have a plan. Spent the last year working on it. On paper. Time to set it in motion. You one I can count on.
Come on. I don't even know your name.
What's that matter?
Matters because you're clearly hiding something. Not just from me, either. Wouldn't be sitting in a cellar in this shithole otherwise.
We've all some stain on our conscience. But I've not asked for your hand in marriage. Just for your help in a heist. We break it. Each take what we need, then go our own ways.
Try to trick me any way, anyhow. You won't go anywhere, you know that? Because I'll take your head off right where it meets your neck.
I'm aware of the risks.
So, now that you've threatened me and all, are you in? Or are you not?
Before we go any further, you even know what Max Borsodi's house is?
I know it's in the vault.
Didn't answer my question.
Neither of you. Willing to help with the heist or not?
The vault. What's in there for you?
Something that was stolen from me.
Ought I go to the city watch, tell them a crime's been committed, not organize a heist?
I've tried. Repeatedly.
I see. Cheated by the system, wronged by the world. Doesn't matter. What did they take?
List to take a good while. So I'd rather change the subject. You in or not?
I'm not a thief.
It's opportunity makes the thief, Witcher. I speak from experience.
Talk.
20 Redanian soldiers guard the auction house, day and night. Patrols walk in circles around it, and here, past this corner, barracks.
Brute force is out. Gotta get in quietly.
Exactly. Not the simplest thing, though. Main entrance, armored door. Windows, dimeridian bars. But not a fortress out there without a weakness. This one's no different.
Patience happens to be my weakness, so dispense with the dramatic pauses and talk.
Beside the house stands a tower, from which we can enter the attic. We can't hope to enter the tower from the street on account of the patrols, but there's a window 60 feet off the ground. No shutters, no bars. We've got to get up there and sneak across to the auction house, then down the stairs to the cellar, crack open or blow off the vault door, and voila!
Not all bad, except sounds like a lot of work for two.
I'm fully aware of that. For this to work, we need two more accomplices. One to scale the tower, drop us a line. The other to open the vault, a safecracker and a demolition specialist. I've already identified some promising candidates. All we have to do is select and recruit the best among them. Also your job. I'd prefer to remain largely out of sight.
Mm-hmm. Assumed as much given your hood. Anything else?
Aye. But that's among the details, which you will learn just as soon as you declare.
Don't really have any other options. So be it. I'm in. But on one condition. No one dies. That clear?
As the great son of Nilfgaard, how about we knock back around? Toast a mutually beneficial relationship.
Rather get to work. What comes first?
First, you have to assemble a crew. Then, there's the Redanian patrols to cull a bit. Too many wandering round. We could get noticed.
Break-in artists. Tell me about them. Assuming lack of vertigo to be the first requirement.
Precisely why my favorite's Eveline Gallo. A circus artist known better as the Earl. Just now performing with her troupe somewhere near Oxenford. Her specialities, rhythmic gymnastics.
Breaking and entering.
Not officially, no, but I've compared the route her troupe's taken with a list of the most audacious thefts in recent years. A perfect match. I would doubt that's a coincidence. But if she's reluctant, we've another option in Hugo Hoff, alias Beef Patty, the halfling.
Think he's fit? Pudgy face doesn't really match my image of a criminal.
You'd be surprised. Hugo's notched up more break-ins than you felled monsters. More importantly, 2 years past, he nicked a gold-plated cop from the roof of the town hall in Novum. So, yeah. Word has it, he's holed up in Oxenfurt, in a house near the Novigrad Gate. Be careful. He's modest in size, but apparently wicked dangerous.
All right, opening the vault. Who do we have?
Let's start with the fact that one of them's a dwarf. Casimir Bassi, native of Mahakal. A specialist in controlled explosions. Folks say he could blow Novigrad to the high heavens with but a pinch of saltpeter. Bolt door for him should be a cinch.
The problem is, Casimir apparently hung up his detonators some time ago. He married, sired some littler ones, and settled in the village of Olmus. My plane turns down.
Any options?
Quinto, the North's most famed safecracker. Arrest warrants out on him in Kedwin, Lyria, Angryn, and Kavir. By one Hans of Sidaris, a prick mercenary. As far as I know, his troops made camp east of Oxenfurt on the right bank of the Pontar.
So I'd have to rip one from his cozy home, the other from a cozy cage. Need to think about it. What's this about culling the patrols? Told you, no one dies.
Easy. I don't want anyone's death. Just need some folk to be temporarily indisposed.
Spit it out.
You got to approach the garrison's cook. Convince him to spite the soldiers' nosh with something to keep some of them bedridden. One in two, I say. Don't want to raise suspicions.
Know the formula for a potion that might do the trick.
There. See? Brew up a bit of that. Hit the town, find the cook, then convince him to do you a favor. I don't know, cast a spell, toss him some coin. You could also use your fists.
All right, I'm off. Got a bit to do.
As do I. Get it all done, and we'll meet back here.
What then?
Then, we'll bugger horsed up, down, and sideways, all together.
The minute we're in trouble, you make me responsible for getting us out. As in Maribor. Remember Maribor?
Dove, please don't change the subject.
Mind if I do?
That depends. Who might you be?
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher. You Eveline Gallo, the Ermine.
Only to friends?
Calm down, Merin. No need to puff up. And you, talk. What do you want?
Rather talk eye to eye.
Eveline conceals nothing from me, and...
And you were to help set up the benches. Immediately.
But...
Very well. Once again, what do you want?
Got a job for you.
Truly? Of what nature?
Anonymous performance. No audience. At a certain... auction house. Pays as much as you can carry.
You've none of a Fink's features. But you see, I've a problem.
Let me guess. There's a monster needs killing.
Somewhere, certainly. But not here. May I finish? Or would you rather keep guessing? See, we were to do a show. The tickets have all sold. Alas, our friend and colleague, Hawkeye Van, well, he's gone blind. Drank some hooch from a questionable source. A sad story, but not the point. The crowd awaits, so either we find a replacement for him, or we shall have to return the coin. All good and fine. We've not spent it already.
I think I know where this is going.
Then I shall get straight to the point. Stand in for Van? And I shall help you.
What do I have to do? Jump through some flaming hoops?
No. Shoot your crossbow, hit a target.
Not a bad shot with my crossbow. Why not? I'm in.
Splendid. So, shall we begin? Folk have grown nervous.
What? Mean now? No rehearsals?
What's there to rehearse? You're to shoot and hit a target.
All right. Do or die. Let's begin.
That I like. A man who boldly dares, damn the risks. Come! And now, good folk, the highlight of our program. Standing before you, Geralt of Rivia, victor of marksmanship contest in Angryn, Dol Blathana, and Lobindon.
What? But I...
Shh! Geralt! Grab your crossbow and get to work! the end with an audacious feat by Geralt of Rivia. We thank you for attending and hope to see you soon.
It's a shame that man didn't shoot the elf. That would have been brilliant.
You know, I doubted I'd emerge from that ordeal in one piece. Fine work, Geralt.
Well, one performance down. What of the next?
Herbalist has a hut near here. Ring a bell? Go see him and ask for some yarrow extract.
Ooh, a mystery. I adore mysteries. Till later, Witcher.
You, Quinto?
The one and only. A pleasure. But who might you be?
Whoa! I'll have no pleasure here. Witcher, keep clear of the cage. Right?
What did he do to step on your toes?
Ours? Not ours. But he stuck sticks up a number of bankers' asses. For a tidy price on his head they did.
And as Master Hans of Sidaris is an enterprising individual, he decided to nab me and claim the reward.
Anyone give you leave to talk? Shut your trap!
I need Quinto. Alive.
And I need coin. Lots of it. Lucky thing I don't much care who pays me. You, or the bankers.
Just as I said, an enterprising individual.
And just as I said, clamp it shut. Stop interrupting. Where was I? Right. Want me to let him go? Pay up. Same as the wanted posters say.
Famous mercenary, supposedly. But you're acting like an old fishwife. Just counting the crowns, counting the crowns.
What? I'll not take any insults from some bloody mutant. I prove my mettle at Hag, Dillingen, Brenner, and...
All long ago, and probably only half true. You're bold, sure, with your mouth.
Oh, that must have hurt that.
What? Those words, bark 'em back, you bastard!
Bare fists. Make me take it back. If you fail, you'll let Quinto go. Deal?
Bloody deal. Lads, give us some space. I need to show this drifter what happens when you cross Hands of Sidaris.
Watch out!
Troops, here now!
This way! Now the other side! The other side!
Come on, Geralt!
Thought you looked wimpy. Didn't expect it to be that easy, though.
Must admit, I'm fairly surprised myself.
Your trap. Both of yous. Take him, Witcher, and bugger you... What? How did you...
Fishbone. Did it yesterday. I was waiting for a lull to slip out. Witcher showed up before I could. Let that be my recommendation. Now, do tell. What's it you need me for?
Need you to open something for me. Something bigger than a cage.
Sounds interesting. Dying to hear the details.
Herbalist's hut near Oxenford. Knock on the door. Ask for yarrow extract. Good day. Fish biting?
Aye, they're biting.
What about you?
What's that?
Got this mixture. Pay you to pour it in the soup for the boys at the garrison, on my signal. Nothing dangerous about it. Most they'll think is that the fish wasn't exactly fresh.
It'll cost you, mate. Something dear.
Asking a lot. Too much. How about you do this free of charge, huh? Out of the kindness of your heart.
Aye. I'll help. Out of kindness.
Wait for the signal. And mum's the word. Understood?
Understood. and Countess Yvonne of Lanexeter's necklace. Your handiwork, wasn't it?
It was. I scaled a gutter, entered her bedchamber.
Ha! I knew it, I knew it.
Ah! At last, we're all here. Time to begin. This heist, it's no jest. So if any of you has any doubts, isn't sure, now's the time to leave. We'll be able to after. The Vossodi's auction house, its vault. That's our target. Everline, you'll enter through the tower when the patrol rounds this corner. Drop us a line. We have to be inside within 5 minutes, is that enough?
It's plenty.
Splendid. Once we're all in the tower, we'll proceed to the auction house. Shouldn't see any guards inside. If we do, we'll have Geralt and his blades. Then, downstairs to the vault. Quinto will crack the lock. We get in the vault, take the loot, disappear out the back through a secret passage. I've said my piece. Any questions?
All good and fine, except what if something goes wrong? Seriously.
You're on your own. We all are.
Just like that?
No room for friendship in this business.
Additional security measures. Traps. Any inside? Anything we need to watch out for?
Nothing particularly dangerous. Here on the ground floor, there's a rope linked to the bell in the tower. Anyone sounds the alarm, there'll be trouble.
How do we stop it from ringing?
Don't pull the rope. As I said, the auction house ought to be empty. I don't expect any problems.
What about the vault? How is it secured?
With a door. But you ought to be able to handle it. Any other problems, we resolve as they come. Anything else?
Got a horse sense take on this. Secret passage. If we plan to use it on the way out, why not on the way in?
Excellent question. Why not?
Every corridor has two ends, right? Like a rope. I know the location of just one end. It's in the vault. The other, it's somewhere beneath the city. But I can't tell you where.
Great.
But if you were to...
find that location, I wouldn't need any of you. Believe you me, I've tried. Time and again. Anything else?
All right, let's get to work. I want to be done with this as soon as possible.
We'll reconvene in the gateway beside the tower. Midnight sharp. And everyone's to make sure they're not followed. I'll get word to the cook in the barracks.
What about wearing masks? Not a city in the north that don't have wanted posters with my likeness hanging about.
I'll tend to that. Ah, one last thing. Inform the City Watch. Blabber anything about this over a nail, and I'll kill you with my own hands.
If you're so damned scared somebody'll talk, let's all go there together. Now.
Any objections? Anyone need more time? On our way, then. Let's begin. Prime. Just one patrol. Mixture of yours must have worked. Everline. You ready?
Are you kidding? Of course I am.
Three, two, one. It's clear. On your way.
Plowing city foul. Shite all over again.
What? Not so. Patrol's turning round.
serves. You assured us there'd be no one inside.
Seems my informer was wrong.
Is that all you've got to say? I nearly broke my neck.
You knew what you were signing up for. This is no time to argue.
Not the time, true. But we'll discuss this later. You can be sure of that.
At your service, mate. One guard could mean many more. You'd best draw your sword now.
No.
What now?
No one dies. Said so from the start.
Whatever. Don your masks and let's go.
Clear for now. Knock on wood.
Good. Eyes in the back of your heads, everyone.
Mine are open. I've already seen several things I'd gladly take with me.
Not now. The vault. That's our target. Is that...
Yes, but we shall raise the starting... Watch this! Guards! Guards!
I should have stayed in that cage.
You said...
I damn well know what I said. At them before they sound the alarm. Stop him! He's not to flee!
Lock themselves in.
Bollocks!
Damn it.
Lay down your arms! You have no chance!
Perhaps not. But we do have hostages.
Mercy, Master!
On the count of three, we go in. One, two!
Come one step closer and folk will die!
Hold now!
We must negotiate.
What are your demands? To release the hostages?
Buy us a bit of time, Geralt.
We have one demand. Pull back from the auction house.
You know I cannot do that!
You can, just not sure you want to. How about I help you decide, kill a hostage?
Just do what they want! I beg you!
Calm yourself! No one is to be harmed, clear?
Nothing simpler. So long as you take your boys and pull out, we'll all live happily ever after.
I repeat, that is not an option. We must bargain, reach an agreement.
So we want a wagon and horses.
It's the middle of the night. Where am I to find a wagon?
Rather go looking for caskets?
He means it!
Good point. A wagon, then? What kind?
Time he took a gander downstairs. Vault's open.
We're not picky. Any old cart, long as it has wheels that roll.
All right, I'll get it done. In exchange, you must release the hostages.
How many?
All of them.
You know I can't do that. Here's a compromise. One hostage now, the rest once the wagon arrives.
So be it. Agreed.
Thanks be to Melitele.
But anything smells fishy, or you dawdle even a bit, heads will roll, understand?
Calm now. You'll hear horses neighing before a quarter hour's out. Matko, Shadru, City Stables, on the double.
Good work.
Sorry, boys. You'll have to go on without me. I didn't sign on for this turn of events.
Just one way out of here. Through the vault.
There's a second. The chimney. Believe I'll squeeze through.
Doubt you can, Witcher. You've no choice, I'm afraid. Let's go. Downstairs.
The lock. Lovingly crafted. Two spring-loaded bolts, cylindrical plugs, Dameritian wards.
I'm not interested. No one's interested. We go in. Geralt, you're at the fore.
Why me?
It's why I hired you. Now move. We've no time.
Mm-hmm. Do or die.
You don't know who you're fucking with!
On the contrary, I know all too well.
You old?
Greetings, brother. Been years.
Think you owe us an explanation, Ewald Borsodi. This family reunion, what's the point?
Revenge. For betrayal. Years of poverty.
Humiliation.
Father left the auction house to me in his will. Horst cheated me. Had me disinherited.
Anything. Everything we earned, you squandered on cards and whores. Father didn't see that. I did.
That's no excuse, Horst.
You two, stand with me. I'll not let the Redanians lay a hand on you. Give you whatever you want.
Not about to meddle, especially not in family matters.
Then you'd have done better not to break into my vault. I fear it's too late to turn neutral. Stand with me, and I shall drape you in gold. Stand against me, and you'll remain here forever.
If that's your attitude, I'll stand with Ewald.
You'll pay for that, Quinto. With your head. At them!
Stay in formation!
I'd have preferred to resolve this elsewise. Stolen the scrolls, thrown you out into the street. Revenge is best served cold, after all. But I don't mind serving it hot. No.
I beg you, mercy, for your brother. I shall do anything you ask.
Truly. Anything.
Anything.
Sign over to me, all you own. Then walk out as you stand. Just the clothing on your back.
Allow me one thing, any one thing.
Ah. 15 years. In the sewers. Bang. Like a beast. And you've the cheek to plead!
Satisfied?
Exceptionally. You?
No, and I won't be until I find Max Bersodi's house. In this vault, or so you said.
And it is. There. But I fear it's not yours for the taking. You see, it houses my father's will. A scroll, thanks to which Ewald Borsodi, long missing, will assume the family fortune.
And Geralt of Rivia, who you cheated, what'll he assume?
Alas, but he's free to choose anything else.
You tricked me.
And you were prepared to let me face Horst's thugs alone. To my mind, we're even. Now, Max Borsodi's house, if you've absolutely got to have it, you'll need to take it from me by force.
Dumb, but have it your way. Let's make this quick before the soldiers get down here.
As I said, at your service, mate.
Shut up and fight. Where is it? They are seeping through the cracks. Passage must be here. How do I open it? Nick of time. Now to get out of here. Need to chat.
I'm all ears, Witcher.
Got something for you.
I love gifts, but I prefer to unwrap them in private. Oi, lads, mind the barrels. Going out for a jabber with Geralt. Come. Oh, that's better. All right, what do you have for me?
Max Bersodi's house, as requested.
Ah, Horst must be livid.
He's not.
No?
He's not anything except dead. His brother, same thing. A few others, too.
Stones you've got. But I didn't think you'd have the stomach for a massacre.
Oh, think I might find the stomach for another, once your final wish is fulfilled.
You really don't like me, do you?
Hate smartasses. Hate it when they try to use me. It's why both brothers are dead, and why you should tread carefully.
Noted. Now I've some advice for you. The Borsodis aren't worth your tears. Sons of bitches to a man.
Why did you need those papers?
To sink the Borsodis, naturally. You see, I learned of an interesting clause in old man Maximilian's will. It states that his sons must meet and shake hands in agreement at least once a year at Bellatane. Failing that, the auction house must be auctioned off. The proceeds to go to Vilmarius Hospital.
Guess the old man sensed what might happen.
Horst and Ewald are gnawing on soil now. But thanks to these papers, their relatives won't get the auction house. Family's lost it for good. And the hospital will have the funds it needs to treat orphans and beggars pro bono.
Awfully noble of you, showing so much concern for the needy.
I couldn't give a rat's arse about the needy. May they wither and disappear along with the city. I wanted one thing. Revenge.
The Borsodis. What's your gripe? Get kicked out of an auction?
Worse. They evicted me from a home. Are you really interested?
Wouldn't have asked if I wasn't.
Ha! Cheeky as ever. My family. They took on some debt. A poor investment in a sawmill. A bad crop one year. A lawsuit lost. You know how it is. When it rains, it pours. We needed but a few weeks to recover. But Horst Borsodi had acquired our debt. All of it. Demanded it be repaid immediately. I pleaded. I begged. I tore open my shirt at his threshold. Ugh. It was like talking to a wall. I went to the auction. Saw those perfumed pricks by my father's sword. My mother's death mask. My brother's horse tack. Ah, Horst earned a pretty pile selling our mementos.
No surprise the animosity you feel for him.
That was but the start. My Iris's parents learned of my family's misfortune. And our betrothal was no more. They found her another suitor. One from beyond the sea. The anger I felt. I thought I'd gone mad. Went to the tavern. Drank a round. A second. Abroad. Then had another tankard. And then... Then... I asked the wrong bloke for help.
What happened then?
What happened then, Witcher, was one big stinking pile of shite. Well, why do you stand there? Do you need something still?
Third wish. Time you stated it.
A moment, Geralt. I must say to something. Then we'll chat. You there. Yank the herring out the barrel.
Come on! None of this dallying.
Now, ready to listen? Or do you still not give two shites about what I've got to say?
I'm ready. I'm listening.
Good. You'll return to your lord and tell him as follows. His demand was brazen. Hurt me to the core. For I was brought up to respect the sacred law of hospitality. And I shall not bend to an uncouth boor's dictum. Understood? I will pay him a visit shortly to test his willingness to adapt. So you ride off and announce me. And don't spare your horse. Got it?
Aye, got it.
Give this man a mount and leave him go. Come with you. We must talk outside. The Aethiri believe one should only discuss important matters out of doors, with the gods as witnesses.
Beryl, what was that about?
On the way here, we stopped for nourishment at a tavern belonging to one Lord Dauntless. We enjoyed ourselves as one does at an inn, raucously. Our antics were not to the liking of this Dauntless. Sent a man to warn us that if we were ever to return, we would hang.
You burned the inn down?
I left ample compensation with the innkeep. But it seems the rapscallion neglected to mention this to his lord. But that's of little import. What matters is someone called me a whoreson and threatened to kill me. It was one of those threats that sound like an invitation. I intend to accept it. Return to those parts.
Fulfilled two of your wishes. Time I learned the third.
Confident, aren't you? Proud, sure of your strengths. Fearless.
Third task, if you don't mind.
Mutations. They stripped you of emotion. Tell me, have you ever loved? I mean, truly loved.
Yeah, I've loved. Can we get to the matter at hand?
Perhaps instead we ought to sit down inside. Have a good chat over some fiery water.
We'll drink once the job's done.
Afraid that's impossible. Succeed, and that's the end of me. Fail, and you'll not be back.
Third wish. Still waiting to hear it.
Aye, aren't you stubborn? Fine. Listen well. I had a wife once. The day I saw her last, I gave her a rose. A violet one. Bring me that blue. Wouldn't mind reminding myself what it looks like.
When was that? How long's it been? Flowers wilted and turned to dust by now.
You wished to hear a wish. Now you have. Fulfill it. I ride now to visit this Dauntless, but one of my men will remain here. He'll know how to find me. That is, of course, should you succeed.
At least you could tell me where your wife is.
In my old manor, east of Martin Foy's farmstead. I'd wish you godspeed, but, well, you understand, I'm sure. Goodbye, Geralt.